Before back pain relief for life, I'd had a prior back surgery. I had a lot of tightness and immobility in my lower back, and weak core section, a lot of pain. I had a episode where muscle spasm had basically put me into a immobile position where I could not move. I was completely shut down. Being a medical professional, I was skeptical from the standpoint that you might cause more damage, more trauma. I was skeptical of it until I tried it. I came in hobbling and left walking.